The minister said that the signing of the National Agricultural Seeds Council Act by President Muhammadu Buhari places a daunting challenge on the regulator to ensure that only good and quality seeds gets to farmers in the country.
Nigeria, we have been sleeping for a long time on various aspects of agriculture. And take note that we have probably 60% of the GDP of the West African sub-region. And you know, agriculture form the larger part of this GDP. And if only we can be able to promote the production and certification of good seed in this country, I think the sky is a limit for agricultural production in this country.
It is critical that we work on this opportunity to ensure that stakeholders all work together, okay, to help enhance, you know, our seed sector and ensure that farmers have unhindered access.
On his part, the Director General, National Agricultural Seed Council, Philip Ojo, said that the regulatory agency is ready to rid the country of adulterated and fake seeds while defending the seeds industry against infiltration of fake seeds.
You know, when farmers have good quality seeds, productivity will increase. Farmers' income will actually increase, and at the end of the day, the economy is going to gain a lot, particularly in providing food for the people. More employment is going to be generated, and there's going to be food security for Nigeria.
He said that the council was working with Nigerian Customs Service, the Nigerian Agricultural Quarantine Service, and the Central Bank of Nigeria, CBN, to ensure that all seeds imported or exported out of the country have official approval and certification. Ngozi Onyejiako, AIT News, Abuja.